Hi everyone, welcome to my channel My World. I hope you all are doing great. So weather over here in Mumbai is amazing because it's raining, but unfortunately I could not shoot video last week just because I'm not getting natural light, and today, you know, fortunately I have sunlight going on, so I'm using today's time to shoot some videos for you guys. So I'll start off with my first favorite product, because this video is monthly favorites for this month of June. So my first product is this Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade 230. I really like this foundation. I've just started using foundation and the shade is apt for my skin. The formula is so good and I'm just loving it. So sometimes, for my day-to-day use, I just skip CC cream or BB cream. I generally use this foundation and the coverage is good, very good and very amazing. So I'm just loving this product. So moving on to the next product, I really wanted to talk about the Patanjali's product, and I have two products to talk about within this month which I'm really liking it. This is their Neem and Tulsi face wash, and this costed me around 45 to 50 rupees, and this is also a very good face wash because I like clean and clear range face wash. I generally don't use many other different brand of face wash, but I thought Patanjali, just to try Patanjali product, and I'm really loving it. So the formula is very good, and it will not make your skin dry. So that's what I'm really liking about this product, and you should give it a try. The next product of the same brand, Patanjali, is this aloe vera gel. I've also discussed this product in my recent mini haul video, and I'm just loving this. Whenever I get some time or remember that I have to use aloe vera, I just use it. You feel very refreshed, and you feel that you're using an organic product on your face. So that's what I'm loving it, and it did work for my pimple, guys. So give it a try. So the next product is from my The Body Shop. This is their body mist. In this shea butter. By the way, the aloe vera costed me around 85, and this costed me around 795 for the Body Shop one, and this is also very good. I'm loving the smell of this product. I think this will not last for long, but it is, I like it. The fragrance of this product is amazing, and I generally use it on my hair and on my body, so I'm liking it. From the same range of body Body Shop, I wanted to talk about the body butter, and this is, glazed apple body butter. That's how the product looks like. Oh god, the smell, the fragrance of this product is amazing. So you can see I have finished half of it. So I generally apply during night on my hand and legs, wherever I feel the dryness. So it's working for me, and the cost of this product is $12.95 and the quantity is 200 ml. So you get a lot of options in Body Shop in case you're trying any other flavored or the product of this range and which is working for you guys. Just let me know, I will definitely try your recommendations as well. So I'm loving this product for this month because it's rainy, the season is rainy, and sometimes you need little moisturizer on your skin, so it really worked for me. It is actually really working for me. So the next product I want to talk about, this fragrance again from Summer Snow Flakes, and this is which I got in the fab bag. This fragrance just lasts forever, and it is the smell of this particular fragrance is amazing. You should give it a try. I think this is a sample product which I got in fab bag in the month of June, and I'm just loving it. Okay, so the next product I want to talk about, my DIY which I've created. So basically this is your Sula wine bottle. What I did, so you get the stars in any of the stationery shop. Just buy that sticker and just apply all over your bottle and just put it two flowers. I bought this from Home Center, from Lifestyle, and this is actually as a tool DIY to keep it on on your dining table. So do give it a try, and this is not something which is actually required any demo, but it's very easy. You have to remove the stars, paste it over the bottle, and it will look amazing because the color of the bottle is green. I think don't try something on white bottle. I don't think so. That will look beautiful, but the green bottle looks amazing, and I'm loving this DIY. Okay, so the next product is of the lifestyle. I bought this bottle which I'm using to put my olive oil for my cooking purposes, and this is amazing. The best part of this product is that you have this small cap over here, and how much oil is required, and you don't overboard while cooking. So that's what I really liked it, and this costing me around I think 400, and I got two bottle of same size, so that's amazing. So one you can use for ketchup and one you can use for your olive oil. So from the lifestyle again, I want to talk about this Home Center vanilla diffuser oil. The smell of this product is amazing, and I really like the smell. This make my home really, really good, and the atmosphere, I really like it. So this costed me $2.95, and the quantity of this product is 100 ml. So the next product which I'm loving now in this month, so I'm using this face scrub of charcoal from Fabbag India. This costed me around $3.50, and the quantity I have to check is 100 ml. So this is again a very good scrub, guys. So charcoal, it's not very very strong kind of scrub. It is a light scrub, but whenever you apply, and your skin feel whenever you scrub the entire face, the skin feel really, really good. So do give it a try. So I'm loving this face scrub during this month. So the next product is Skin Yoga chocolate scrub. Guys, I could not believe that this product gonna be very so amazing basically. So I thought, okay, the scrub, because I'm not into scrub, body scrub and all, so I thought this is gonna be a normal scrub sort of thing. The moment I tried, the fragrance is of course coffee, and it make your skin, the scrubbing is so amazing that once you're done with the entire process, the skin feels so soft, so soft, I would say. I'm saying again and again because it is such a good product. So maybe once it's finished off, I will definitely, buy this from Fabbag store. So the next product I want to talk about, this Kiko nail paint and the shade, we don't have a shade, 507. So this is good shade, this again on my nails right now. It is very good shade for your office purpose or day to day, and I'm really loving this shade in this month. So this is again a very pastel pink shade. Okay, so the next product I want to talk about, this Sivana lipstick, and the color of this lipstick is Candy Lollipop Stick, and this is how the lipstick look like. So this is a very nude lipstick, so I don't use it for my day to day thing. The color would look like this. So basically it's very nude, it will make my skin look washed away. So what I do, I generally apply a very dark lipstick. Suppose I have applied purple right now, so I just put it all over my lips with this lipstick. So this mattifier also at the same time make the color look very nudish pinkish, nudish purplish, nudish reddish, whatever color you're putting into. So this is must have for everyone, and I'm loving this product because every day you don't want to apply the same kind of color, pink or red or purple or brown. Just apply this coat and you have a different new color. So maybe I'll do a video how I mix the color and make it another third color. So that's that. So the next product is from the Lakme 9to5 eyeshadow palette, which I've also reviewed in my mini haul, and I'm loving all the shades. The shades are so pretty, and in today's makeup tutorial I used the gray shade, and look at the pigmentation, guys, it's amazing. You should give it a try because as I've already reviewed in my mini haul that the colors are so good that you can use for day to day. The purple and grayish metallic color can be used for the party wear, and the pigmentation is amazing except the pink one. So I'm just loving this product in the month of June, and you guys should give it a try. Okay, so the last but not the least, the product which I wanted to talk about is Khadi Strawberry Herbal Soap. So I'm using this their soaps, and this is of $7.75, and you can get it everywhere in any of the stores, you know, maybe DMart, maybe Haiko. Just give it a try. You will get this soap. And they get, we have lot of you know, fragrance, lot of type of you know, options available. You have strawberry, neem, whatnot. You just name it, you'll have it. So this is very good soap in a way, because you don't feel, the skin do not feel dry, because my skin is, it's a mix, right? So sometimes it's dry and normal. So you know, so for me, I think I always go for a product which make my skin soft and not make them dry. So I really like this product. So I tried this product and it is good and amazing. So those were the products which I really loved in this month of June. And I hope you really liked the video. If you did, then do not forget to subscribe this channel and do let me know which product you liked from my this month June range. So take care. I'll see you soon in a different video, and do not forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel.